Good morning. Hi, everybody.
Hey.
How y'all doing?
I could do to get a full of flux. Like, dog. We don't want to hear from you. We don't want to hear from you. Look how long you gone. Look how long you gone. Boy, you're a big woman. But differently, people. One piece of swag,
I'm in the ghetto.
One piece of swag, and all I came to do was put on my bus down.
Well, again, guys, so my procedure, I just got finished washing my face, and the thing is, you can bail in and talk, but you know. Kind of make my eyes look droopy just because I was in my veins to put them on. So. Give me a little time, by the way. Whatever. She's ain't even much chillin'. When you just gonna clutch this shit.
I said, hold up, wait a minute, something ain't right.
Still wanna try, still believe.
drop one. Let's take a break.
So guys, as you can see, my papa make up a car. If you do ever pop, I will get free water from a photo gun. By the way guys, my friends did a photo shoot and they involved us. And we look so good, but I wore a white tee. A white pants. Some feel awkward. And I'm tired, I'm going to go and call my man. That's not my man, but it's my man.
Everything was a prank, it was a stunt.
You know, a girl will get punched. Daddy, they're hungry, but nothing like that.
Clap the angel, they're not feed you. Can you have this any man bread?
Daddy, they're hungry. I mean, if you have enough, but if you want to eat it. Yeah. So, Asha, my mother, so she'll come here. Insert some pictures and stuff, you know. I took a lot of people's pictures and videos, and that's why.
$1 million per se. $1 million per se.
And that's why I have really vlogging now. But I realized after me taking my picture, it didn't move slow because the man never leaves. Me and Asha are already at airport and stuff. So, whenever you get a vlog, I'm a phone it out like day, then I wake up. But at least, nigga, it's
hungry dog. No look good though, the hungry daddy them look damn good. Watch them. Watch the hungry daddy them. Nobody can.